J'ai commencé à travailler dans Paris. Assez vite,
I began working in Paris, but I soon started receiving commissions from Japan, the US, and Brazil. At some point, I realized that all the places I worked had imparted something to me. Since then, I always try first to understand a site.
Tourner vers le site, à comprendre le lieu. À Suzhou, j'étais
in Suzhou, I looked at the lake and the beautiful traditional fishing villages along the waterfront, and the city itself with its gardens. The competition stipulated the design of an opera house and a museum on the shoreline. In China, I avoided referencing Chinese architecture. I wouldn't have been able to anyway. The Chinese like it when you evoke ideas. They like figurative designs. Yes, it's like a dance, like the sails of Suzhou. But my idea grew out of a project I designed for Nanking. For this design, which the Chinese liked a lot, but which unfortunately wasn't chosen, I came up with 100-meter-long wings that would protect from rain and sun in the entrance area. But in Suzhou, I couldn't simply do the same. I had to combine the design on a continuous axis. So I designed a unified movement, and then said to myself, they will probably associate it with yin and yang, or with the figure of eight. They like the eight. It symbolizes infinity. Here is a city under construction. There are already high-rises and other buildings. The streets are planned for here. It isn't far to the center of Suzhou, and it's a city on the shores of a lake. I work with the idea of such a movement, a sweeping motion of a giant shell, visible from far away.
De grandes coques qui font ce mouvement et qui, au milieu, vont être visibles de loin.
And here, as you see, the roofs actually transmute into walls.
On a des toitures qui deviennent les murs, là, ici, qui deviennent les murs de... Donc, on a dessous le musée. L'opéra ici.
Under here is the opera and two museums. And they said, here is the architectural competition for an opera and a museum. Look. And the special feature here is the walkway crossing and connecting two buildings. Here, a garden, a courtyard, and the opera. I like making big designs, but also to give them a feeling of intimacy. It is important to imagine living there or walking past. That's why we need a corner where we are protected. That's an animal instinct. But I like the idea. I call it the human animal.